guys, Roman 102 here, and I've got an unboxing of a monitor today. As you can see, I'm in a different area because the box is so big. And so yeah, let me just get into this. Okay, so it's not new, by the way, so if you're wondering, the packaging might be a bit like not normal. This is, I bought it from an auction on eBay. I only paid £100, £11 postage, and the seller's really good. He paid extra for postage, which is quite nice for him, and that was just postage packaging as well, so yeah. A lot of bubble wrap in here. Okay, there you go. And the rest should just come off. So we've got a bulb. Okay, so as you can see, this is really not new. You can see the scuff marks there. So let me just get into this. As you can tell, I'm ill, so that's why my voice is a bit weird. Okay, so first of all, when you open it up, you can see the power supply. And then you get some cardboard stuff. Okay. Oops. Okay, that's a US adapter in case I need it, but I don't. This is a VGA cable, which I won't be using. I'll be using HDMI for my PC. Another cable, not sure what it is. And then the monitor itself. I'll put the stand on now. There's the stand. Probably clean it before I put it on. And this is a manual. Open up, seems quite thick. Yeah, it just includes a CD of like probably 'm not sure, I'll check it out and maybe tell you guys if I can be bothered to. Okay, I'll put that back in later. Now for the monitor itself. Okay, I don't know. Whatever. This, let me just get the camera down and I'll show you the ports. There's a computer port, something port, and then HDMI. And then, you guys can't see, but there's a power output. And so let's get into the screen itself. Quite a nice screen. So yeah, HDMI 1080p. Just put this down here. And as you can see, ViewSonic. The cell is really good. You had a low feedback, but it was still like really good option and stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching and bye bye.